What's going on, guys? So in today's video, I'm gonna be doing things to the RS3, mainly cosmetics. Oh, I gotta say, they're all cosmetics. Spent a little way too much money for these things, but I needed more content, so I just decided to buy things for the car that we're going to install. I think I'm gonna do the rear diffuser first, just because that's the bigger piece, so I'm gonna start with that. So let me set you guys up, and then we'll get to doing that.
Got it.
Guys, so I just finished installing the rear diffuser and it looks really good. I still gotta wire it up and everything like that, but as you can tell, the fitment is pretty good. And this is what I was talking about, this nice lip addition, because this one didn't have one, as you can tell, so it follows this body line really well, as you can tell, and then it'll flow in really well with the side skirts that I'm gonna put. So I think the next thing we're gonna do is tackle the bag. This thing. So that's the custom piece that I got. We're gonna be changing out this plate for my new one. All right, guys, I just finished doing the wiring and putting in the little plate for the air lift system. And here is my custom plate. It does change colors and has all these modes, but I like the white. All right, guys, so I just finished up the rear of the car with the wiring of the diffuser and the plaque for the airlift management. So the rear of the car done, the trunk setup is complete. So I'm gonna go home, get some sleep, and then I'll do the rest tomorrow. So it'll be a minute for you guys, but I'll catch you guys tomorrow. What's going on, guys? So it's the next day. So we're gonna get this car done today. I still got the side skirts, canards, and the steering wheel paddles to do. So I think I'm gonna do the paddles next, just because that's gonna be the hardest thing to do, is take this airbag out, because I hate taking the Audi airbag out. So this is what comes in the box from JQ Works. As you can see, their logo right there. I got these on Instagram. They are plug and play, vehicle specific. So there's the adapters or plugins for the Audi. They'll be different for different models. And I mainly got these just because of the sound. As you can tell, they're really loud. And these ones, you can't really hear them. Alright, guys, that was a pain in the ass. It didn't have to be like that, but I guess it was one of those days today. But I did finish up the steering wheel. That's how it's looking with the paddles and the carbon. So these look really good in the back too, and you can see them through the windshield. Work as intended. So now that I finished all that, I need to clean up the mess that I made in here, because I have a bunch of tools in here. So I have to do that, and then the next thing that I'm going to be installing, I think it's two last things, is the canards and the side skirts. I think I'm gonna do the side skirts, but I have to take the car off the lift because the legs are in the way. So after those two things, the car will be done and I can go drive it. About to put the final piece, which are these. So let me set you guys down again and put these on.
Okay.